think I swallowed some of that lip gloss.
Okay. Hey guys, it's Sophia. Welcome back to my channel. And today we are going to be doing two things. So the first thing that we're gonna do is we are going to be reacting to Keeping Up with the Kardashians' biggest fights. And I'm going to be doing some TikTok dancing. Just some. You know, I'm gonna be learning some that I don't know. To watch me struggle. Because I struggle a lot in TikTok dances. So let's get started.
I will literally
you guys, my daughter, please.
Oh, look,
don't
handle.
Ever come at me like that. Don't, I swear to God, I'll punch you in your face. So do it. Don't punch me. I swear
do
to God.
Do it already. Don't. You silly and you silly. Stop. Okay. Stop. You too. Okay. Stop. Go to your own corners. Like, no.
Come.
The girl is ever.
And shut the up. Ever.
You
do it or shut the up.
Do
ever
it.
F-ing dig your nails in me like that.
Stop it.
How f-ing old are you? How
stop.
Never.
Guys, stop it.
Dig your nails in me.
You guys, stop. Courtney. You guys, stop it. Don't do that to each other. Are you guys okay? What on earth?
1 minute they're laughing, the next minute they're slapping each other. Like, what the f- is happening? This is crazy.
War.
I can't believe this has gone this far for them to physically assault one another. That's so... just, we don't treat sisters like that.
Courtney, why would you slap her like that?
She just f-ing did it.
You
me
both
too.
Did it, but no,
so don't
you
only
do that.
Come to me.
You're the only one
shut
here.
The
why was your reaction violence? Why were you about to hit me? Are you crazy?
I'm not gonna hit you, but
you
shut
just
the f- up. Don't take someone
Courtney,
else's side.
I did.
That's my issue with
stop
you.
Stop pointing your finger like this at me.
Kim, it sounds like you might be having
my call?
A bit of a hard time just figuring it out. Do you need some help?
I think I'm gonna get there and change my mind.
Oh,
and if no one's gonna be ready on time and I'm like lingering around and I'm leaving at 4 p.m. and I don't care what anyone says.
That was when my meeting was, so.
Where's the meeting?
It was supposed to be at my house.
Okay.
Unless I do it at 7 in the morning.
Do it at 7 in the morning.
Who are you meeting with? Stop. Be nice.
Steve, you're just,
do
no
it
one
tonight.
Wants you in the shoes.
I don't care.
Okay, no.
Get the out of here and go. Get the out of here and go. No one wants you in the shoot. I'm planning it.
You
I'm
guys
planning
just
the shoot.
Nice to
so
each other.
So we don't want you in the shoot. I'm planning it.
Did
so
I already say
it,
this
so
morning I didn't
go
care
then
to
go
do it?
Then don't be in it. Because you're so
this
annoying.
Morning.
Perfect. Then
care.
Shut up.
No, but
what?
It's like I'm not scheduling it around.
Annoying.
Yes.
She is so you are annoying, Courtney. You're being
but
annoying.
Why? Because Kim wants it around her schedule?
Do you know
I
what we're
fighting
schedule
about?
Who
there are people
who her day. That
maybe
she
if you had a business
day
that you were passionate about, then you would know what it takes to run a business, but you don't. So
you
don't even act like you know what
face
I'm talking about.
Courtney, you just have a way of rubbing
no,
people the wrong
join
way.
Courtney is out. She will not be at the shoot because she is the one that has the annoying schedule. I can't handle this anymore because everyone is dropping left and right from all these schedule changes. I need Courtney to not be so annoying with a stick up her ass like she runs this because she doesn't. She's the least exciting to look at. So she can be out. She doesn't do she doesn't know what it's like to actually have work to do.
Okay, but like, why do I feel bad? Okay, but like, Kim got really pressed for no reason, honestly, but I mean, that was pretty interesting. I don't know why they were fighting at all. I guess it was because of a freaking schedule and shoot schedule and Courtney wanted it this way and Kim wanted it. I don't even know anymore, like, they're complicated. And then Kim got pressed and then like, she said that Courtney was the least exciting to look at, like, that's kind of wrong. Like, that's wrong. All right, then.
New York City!
I
feel bad for Kim because she's so upset about this magazine shoot. So I just wanted to stress and have a nice night and everybody enjoy each other's company. Scott's here and I don't mind if I'm not friends with him. I'm not enemies with him. So why not? The more the merrier.
Sure, I'm gonna go work out.
It's alright, I'm cool. I'm cool. Did the picture turn out? Are you good? Are you good? Taking a picture. Thank you.
This fan comes up to me, this guy, and he wants to take a picture. So of course, you know, I'll take a picture. Next thing I know, his girlfriend walks up.
I don't know how you do it, wherever you come from, but where I come from,
wherever I
come from,
okay.
Yeah,
he was the one that came up to me, honey. I'm enjoying my night with my family and my friends.
I don't know what she's thinking, but she just starts like cussing me out, going off.
You don't even know me.
The last thing I want is confrontation, but it seems like Kim needs my help. I feel like I've got to do something.
Is there something? Is there a problem? Why don't you not speak to me?
I think of Kim as a sister, and the truth is, I can't let this happen without me stepping in.
Poor Kim is shaking. She's terrified. Kim is not a fighter. Scott is genuinely protecting Kim.
So after that whole experience with the Kardashians, we are going to move on to Tick Tock. So anyways, we are going to be learning a Tick Tock dance. Tick Tock, Tick, okay. We are going to be learning a dance. I don't know which dance, but we're gonna pick it. So let's get, which way do we go? That way.
Doing that?
Okay, so hey guys, so I'm editing right now and I posted it and apparently it got copyrighted, which I did not know at all. I don't know why, but I'm just really stupid. I forgot. And so I can't really show the sound because I don't want to get copyrighted again. So this is just a dance. I can't really show you guys the music, but it's gonna be on my TikTok account. So if you guys have TikTok, then you guys can go check it out. So yeah, that's the dance that I'm going to be learning. Enjoy, I guess. Alright, so we're going to make it right here. Oh, so what I do is I put it on 2x, and since it's slow, then I can just like follow the movements and just learn it. So you're gonna see me.
Ow! I just stepped on something.
Hello, guys. I am back. Obviously, I can't show the sound anymore, but that's okay. It's dun 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 dun. I don't really know the words, but yeah. What am I doing? I was having a pretty hard time with this dance. I mean, I couldn't really get it in the hand. I don't know how to do that.
Thank you.
Okay, so this is Charlie's, and I'm gonna press on a recent video. Okay.
So he goes every time.
No, it's this one. Just tell you the which one? I tried
to call me back.
Okay, so this one actually, I kind of remember. So it goes, every time I'm calling, she says she won't call me back. I told her, call me Rocky. She just wanna, yeah, you know that one? Yeah, that's the one that I'm doing right now. It's really hard, but I got it at the end, I think. But I just kept struggling really, really bad. And it's just embarrassing and awful. Oh my god. Hi. So I kind of forgot to film the outro because after the art break there was a snack break, and after the snack break there was a TV break, and then I sat to edit for a while, but then I went back to the TV and I forgot to outro my outro. I don't know what I just said. So technically this is my outro. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to subscribe and like, and we have like 5 more subscribers till 50. Like, what? That is crazy. I love you guys so much, and thank you guys for supporting me along this way. Like, I can't believe how fast we have grown up to like 45 subscribers. Okay, bye guys.